It's a game that's free on Xbox Game Pass for PC and PlayStation. Oh, Xbox. The allergies, man. Xbox, of course. PlayStation would wish to have a Game Pass like Xbox has. And PC, of course. You're the chosen one. Xbox Game Pass has like hundreds of titles. PC Game Pass also. And with the Xbox Game Pass, you can also play on PC. Vice versa. But if I have magical dungeons right in the middle of the Alps. Alles okay. Okay, something happened with my... my graphics glitched there. set waypoint here at Klaus. Oh, hello. This was an experienced adventure. Yeah, let's go. Nice first dungeon. And I'll have a teammate. That's cool. Oh, look. Some monsterinos. Controls are hack and slash, action. The blobs of blue fill your health. And MP, that's good. That's a chest. I want it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Neat. Come fool. Let's share the dungeon. Enter. Yeah, I'm really, yeah. What else can we do? Except enter the dungeon. The graphics of the game look pretty nice. I like the comic book aesthetic. Oh, it's this guy. So this is a special dungeon because Lisa is pretty special also. Isn't she? Yeah, because we control it. Us the players. And I found the chest. Cannot. Let's see. Can I find anything near this statue? Nope. Nothing. Okay, space didn't work. Now it worked. I don't know, something it sometimes it works and other times it doesn't work, the space. Yeah, I didn't do anything. Thanks for reassuring us, Klaus. This doesn't feel right. He should be like, oh, everything is fine, don't worry about it. think I need to find another way. Yep, this is it. And a chest. Well, I thought I was done, but no, have one more tentacle. Jumped in the wrong spot. Am I hurting it? I don't think I'm hurting it. That's how I heard it. Great, we killed the minor Grampus. But I'm not... okay, how? Bro. Nice beginner dungeon, yeah. No. I don't know. I got some graphic glitches. When talking with that woman, I have some graphic glitches. She said that we're going to learn some spells. Oh, there you go. That's the glitchy part. So strange that her room is glitched. I don't know. Guess it's related to my video card because I have an Intel Arc graphics card. You don't have to find the dungeon every day, just find the scenic spot in. And just chill. Ha, that's nice. Out of order, doesn't work. I guess the game is super chill. It's like you're taking a vacation in a video game. Without taking one. Thanks. Abandoned mineshaft dungeon. It's this way. good. I unlocked the fast travel spot and looks like there's a skill shrine nearby. I cannot access it. Probably I'll find some magic that destroys those rocks. Yeah. Dungeons of Hinterberg is clearly an interesting game. You can find it on PC Game Pass. Travel spot is unlocked. Oh, how do I jump there? Hmm. Ah, and we reached the abandoned mineshaft. Did it. Oh, I got a new sword. How do I equip it? That sword is better. Kinda looks the same. Okay, so this was Dungeons of Hinterberg, available on PC Game Pass. Thanks for Xbox, because they gave me a free PC Game Pass subscription. Okay, you can check out Dungeons of Hinterberg on PC Game Pass or Xbox Game Pass, and it's free as long as you have an active subscription. Great. Now I'm gonna switch to another PC Game Pass game.